don't climb too high on the jungle gym.
Why?
I hear its upper reaches are inhabited by a lost race of wild children with monkey feet and tails. They subsist on a diet of acorns, squirrels, and safety patrol crossing guards.
Acorns, yuck! Dill, you want to climb on the big jungle gym?
Alice, are you joking? I've heard of kids getting lost in that thing for years at a time. Then, one day emerging unexpectedly from a tube slide, their bodies stooped with age, their gray beards brushing the ground.
Is that a yes or a no?